Hey there and welcome to another Dave Does video, and today we are checking out the band Cromok, and we're going to check out the other because this was a video that loads of you guys have requested that I check out, so we're going to go check it out as far as lyrics, quality of the song, etc, etc, etc. You know what I'm talking about. Now, as usual, before we get into the video, we've got the usual blurbs that need to cover off, but the first one I'm going to talk about is, would you like to have your own custom built made by me, custom made guitar engraved with icons of any band you like? Could be the guys from Cromok in there, who knows. But basically we're doing a raffle on the channel, so we've got there's a link down below in the description near the top. For £5 you get your name put forward into the draw for a custom made guitar. Now we're ideally going to be doing a Telecaster. However, if we make some more money and raise more money than the original target, we will either give a choice of maybe a Les Paul or a Stratocaster, depending on what the winner wants. You'll then get your icon. In my case, I have the Abbott Brothers. I've got Lemmy from Motörhead, Randy Rhoads, Zakk Wylde, Hetfield, and who else did I have on here? I can't remember who else I put on there. So I've got a few on there, but they were the icons. But my brain's just gone completely blank. That was really, really, really strange. But basically, yes, we'll engrave some different icons onto your guitar, have it all custom made. You'll get some videos, or everyone will get some videos of how the guitar is progressing, and then it'll get shipped out to you. And all we'll request is that you send us a video back of you with the guitar. Now, that's kind of cool. If you want to do that, please go to the description down below. Now, also, if you like the video, please do subscribe, click the bell icon, like, share, leave comments down below, get involved with the challenges, the originals versus covers, the greatest song ever challenges. We also have, if you want to support the channel, there are other ways, not just the raffle. We've got the Patreon, and we've got a load of other stuff that's going to come across the bottom of the screen. This video will be scored. It's going to be scored out of four categories. The usual will be lyrics, melody, hook, and overall appeal. These are the same scorings we used for the greatest song ever challenge, and you're going to see that come across in the bottom of the screen as well. Let's do Cromok and the other. Count it in. 3, 2, 1, go! So I've talked to a little bit about their sound being sound like early kind of Sepultura tone. Like Russian style.
Ba-ba-ba-da-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-
Okay, so that was Cromok and The Other. Okay, so let's talk about the track. So I think the track itself kind of grows on you as the song goes on. It initially didn't, but I kind of got into it more as the song went on. I kind of appreciated it more. And I think there are elements of real good quality musicianship within the song. Specifically, the standout for me was the solos. Worked really, really well. Nice solo progressions were following the kind of chord structures that were being played underneath. The couple of things I would point out for the band for me would be, I think Cromok struggles with what is their identity. Being playing within the thrash genre, they're always going to be compared to others. So it's difficult because it kind of ties into my second point. It's difficult because the areas where there's no vocals, the riffs are very repetitive, and I've noticed that with other Cromok songs. There's a lot of repetition and there's a lot of filler. So there's a lot of filler on the song. That song could have easily been 3.5 minutes long and covered everything on it. So you've got kind of this 2 minutes worth of just filler on the song where they like then you can change back into the lyrics. You only need to go one rotation, but there's almost always four or more rotations of these riff these riffs. So the riffs are filler type riffs. They're not loads of layering. You're not talking about lots of lead parts over them with harmonies. They are basically a core riff, and it's a filler riff, and that's nothing to take away from the riffs. They're good riffs, but they're just repeated too many times. There's nothing keeping you in it. I find that's one thing with the Cromok song, is if it would be something, if I wasn't doing a reaction, that may have made me stop. And if I was on like a shuffle pod or something like that, that I'd have probably clicked next and gone to the next song in the list, just because of that riff. Didn't it just, it hangs around for a little bit too long for me. But I've thrown the scores up. Interesting lyrics. I think there's quite a lot of detail in there. It's cut one that's a bit weird is I'm Jackal, I'm Hyde. Okay, so you're the monster and the man, same thing. So you're kind of the same when you talk about the other. We live inside you, you can't hide. So there's a real kind of, I guess with this song, it's to talk about identity, because it does, there's a lot of thing about it. It's like, it's we are talking about you, but then it talks about yourself. And yeah, it's an interesting kind of one, because initially I thought it was like someone talking to someone else, but now they talk about the Jekyll, they talk about Hyde, so it makes me think, is it one person with the two split personalities talking to each other within your own head? I don't know. Let me know in the comments down below. But either way, if you like the video, please do subscribe, click the bell icon, like, share, leave the comments down below. And that, of course, is how Dave does it.